Imagine it's raining and you didn't bring your umbrella. How would you feel? If you don't your umbrella on a rainy day, you would feel dirty the whole day. I hated rainy day because it made me feel uncomfortable and awkward. It make my clothes wet and the feeling is damp. On the other hand, the big reason why I hated rainy day is because on an extremely rainy day, my father carried my sister and me to get in the car. Then we went to pick up my mom. Along the road, my father wasn't able to see clearly because of the zero visibility. That's why my father accidentally drove on my mom's foot. Thank God my mother's foot was okay. However, we were worried about her. This is the start. I hate rainy day. On the other hand, now my thought has changed. I realize there are so many good things rain brings us. For example, rain has good nutrients for plants and animals. It helps farmers to grow crops. And we can also eat yummy food because of rain too. Without rain, we have only desert. Imagine the place dry and hot. It's terrible even it is imagined. Likewise, rain also cleans the air. Rain feeds lakes and rivers, so Earth has an adequate amount of water to sustain life. To sum it up, just like what my teacher said to me, if you can't stop the rain, just enjoy it. Thank you for listening, and I am Summer Kim in ICANN TED at Clubs in Philippines.